I found the best cheese, how to get the Bloodhound Step, and beat Night Cavalry. All you have to do is walk to the right-hand side of the far end of the bridge where he is standing. Once you get over there, you have to walk up the branch. You have to bait him into following you, as he will try to follow you anyway, but he gets stuck a lot. So what you want to do is stand in the spot right where the sign is. And then eventually, he will lose interest, hop back down, get his attention, and let him follow you to that side of the bridge. Once he goes right there, he will get stuck under you. All you got to do is walk down a little bit, walk back forward, and voila. Goodbye. Please like, subscribe, as this helps my channel to grow. And I'll see you on the next video.